Caitlin. Today I'm going to do a drugstore haul from Walmart. I recently kind of went on a little bit of a spree. I was out of a lot of stuff, actually, so I decided to try a couple different brands. So let's get started. First of all, I needed mousse and bronzer and anyways, let's not go all there. Start with mousse. From Got to Be, I got this fantastic. It's collagen infused mousse, and I have been using it the past couple days, and I really like it. It smells really good. It smells kind of like baby powder with flowers. I don't know. I'm not really describing it right, but I really like it. I also got from Organics their Everstraight Brazilian Keratin, and it's their anti-breakage serum. My hair, I'm trying to grow it out, and I'm also trying not to cut it, and so it's been kind of, So I thought maybe if I got that, it would work a lot better and keep me from having to get it trimmed so fast. Also, from Organics, I got their Intense Moisturizing Treatment. It's their Renewing Moroccan Argan Oil, and I loved it. You just put it on, you shampoo your hair like normal, and then when you go to condition it, you take that. I took probably more than you would need, but I'm a more is more kind of person. So I just covered my whole hair, head, neck, and then put it in a loose bun, and then I shaved and washed my face and did all the other stuff. It's about 3 to 5 minutes, and then I rinsed it out and blow dried it like normal, and it was gorgeous. The argan oil treatment. I also got by Got to Be this powderful volumizing powder, and it is awesome. Like it says, just as take a small amount. And when you do, like, it doesn't look like very much. In fact, it's like really fine powder. So I thought I knew better and put a lot more than I should have today before I went to work this morning. And it's like instantly teasing your hair. Like, you don't have to backcomb or anything. You just put it in there. You can put it right at your roots, or you can put it on your fingers and then kind of fluff it up. Works amazing. So I highly recommend that if you don't like to backcomb or if you're not very good at it, like I'm not. And then I needed some heat protectant spray. So by Frizzies, I got just that. And I like it, I guess. I wanted to try to do false eyelashes again. I had tried to do them a few weeks ago, and I got them at Dollar Store, which is probably not a good idea to get something you put in your eye. But I did it anyways, and they had like this black glue that came with it, and it was horrible. Like, it got in my eye, and it burned like a bitch, and I thought I was going blind. It was insane. So I got by Kiss this Pro Starter Kit, and it comes with a little applicator, the glue, the eyelashes, instructions. So hopefully this will work out better. If you want to see me do it because you think that might be entertaining, go ahead and let me know. Oh, another hair thing that I got that I want to talk about is by Organics. And I love Organics hair care line. It's sulfate free. It's good for your hair. It smells really good. And I've been using their Everstraight shampoo and conditioner for probably the last few months. Probably 4 months, and it works really good with my hair. It takes away the frizz, it cuts down my blow drying time, it blow dries straighter. Right now it's all kind of jankety because I'm trying to make my bangs stay where they're supposed to stay, but sorry about that. So I got this, which is their Brazilian Keratin Therapy Treatment, and it's supposed to be their 30-day smoothing treatment, and it's kind of like how you would go to a salon, only a salon lasts probably about 12 weeks instead of 4. And it is horrible. Like I tried to do it tonight, and as I follow the directions, it says all you do is wash your hair with the pre-treat shampoo, apply the stuff that came in this. This is the treatment. And leave it on for 30 minutes, and then you blow dry your hair till it's completely dry, and then you straighten it, and you have to straighten it for a long time. You have to, it says to go over each like 2-inch section 4 to 7 times, which is a lot. So I washed my, because I used the powder today, so I washed all that out, and then I took the pre-treat and washed my hair with that. Got out, applied the, made sure, they said to make sure it was 80% dry. Your hair was 80% dry. Did that, which I didn't have a scale. Applied this, and it was like this oily, nasty mess. And so I let it sit for 30 minutes, and then I tried to blow dry it. In, like, it wouldn't even dry. It was just like I had dumped my head in some Crisco. Ridiculous. I do not recommend it. Probably I might have done it wrong. Maybe I oversaturated it. If you want to try it and maybe it works for you, please let me know. This is getting kind of long. Next, what I got was this Hard Candy Glow All the Way. I got it as a highlighter. It's a really big bottle, and you probably only need, for each section you want to highlight on your face, can you see how small that is? That much. That's all you need. And when you rub it in, it's like real, real sheer. But you have to make sure you rub it in very well. From Hard Candy, I also got their Ultralight Face Primer. It's Sheer Envy. And I've used this before and I really like it. I also wanted to try their Light Bright Whipped Eye Concealer and Brightener. I'm not a big fan of it yet. I think I just need to learn how to work with it. I got it in shade Fair. Oh, and Glow All the Way is in Baby Doll. It's the shiny pink case. My Hard Candy, I also got this super cool eyeliner. It has a little smudge brush. And it is purple. You can see that. And it's their Stay In line, and it is in Sigali. I really haven't used it yet, but I'm going to use it tomorrow for work, and I'm excited. What else did I get by Hard Candy? Oh, I got a nail polish. I didn't bring it in here, but it's on my nails, and it is Gummy Bear or something. It's the green one, and I like that. By NYC, I wanted to try this color of eyeshadow, and it's just kind of a looser pigment. It's in shade Aquamarine Sparkle. I'll try that tomorrow, maybe with the purple. It'll be a little bit intense for work, but I don't give a shit. And then I got a brow kit, and it's by Salon Perfect, and it came with this brow powder in taupe, and then it came with a little angled brush and these little stencils. You can't really see those, but all these different stencils. I also got this bronzer by Rimmel. I was looking for a matte bronzer to contour with, and everything I found had shimmer until I finally found this brand. It's Sun Bronze 022 by Rimmel. I liked that. Also by Hard Candy. I'm a big Hard Candy fan. I got their Natural Eyes palette, and I don't have the Naked palette because I can't spend that much money on eyeshadow, but from what I've seen online, it looks similar. So we'll see. And it came with this nifty mirror. And the case is super cute. I'm about to run out of my Benefit Hello Flawless foundation. So I wanted to try True Match by L'Oreal Lumi. And this is in shade N12 Classic Ivory. And I used it tonight and I really like it. Also by L'Oreal, I got their Hydra Perfect Perfecting Loose Powder. And it just looks like that. It's just translucent. because I'm almost out of my Palladio rice paper or rice powder. And I think that's actually it for my drugstore haul. I just kind of wanted to show you guys what I got. If anybody wants to see how any of these work, if they worked really well for me, if you want to watch me try and put on false eyelashes, just let me know and I can see what we can do. Thank you so much for watching.